Daming pagpipilian, guys. Ganda ng decorations. Parang refreshing din dito, guys, kasi merong mga halaman. Merong iced coffee signature. Siyempre, paboritong-paborito natin ito. Korean fried chicken. Ayos. Meron silang crispy sisig. And take note, only rice to, guys. Only rice. Ito ang kabuuang corner ng kantina. Let's go. Pasukin na natin. Pasukin.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
What's up, mga ka-Pinoy Rob? Nandito tayo ngayon sa Veles Acut Street, where merong bagong pagkainan na napakasarap at maraming pagpipilian. Dito lang to, guys, sa Veles Acut Street. Okay. Let's go at i-guide ko kayo, guys, kung anong nandito, guys. Let's go, let's go! Ilakad ka pa ng konti dito, guys. Nandito ang tinatawag nila na... Nandito ang tinatawag nilang kantina. Ayan yung kantina, guys. Kung saan nandito ang Barangay Tuna, KK Chicken, at Juancho's Barbecue. Ayan, ladies and gentlemen, ang kantina ng A. Veles Street, Acut. There. Maganda yung mailaw. Alam niyo ba, guys, may lang only rice dito. Meron silang only rice sa Barangay Tuna, Salo-Salo, Bilao. Let's go discover, guys, kung ano pang nasa KK Chicken din. Ayan. At i-discover din natin kung ano pa ang meron dito. Alright. Let's go. Pasukin na natin. Pasukin. Wow, ang ganda ng loob, guys. Ang daming tables and chairs. You know, ganda ng decorations. Parang refreshing din dito, guys, kasi merong mga halaman. Cozy din yung ano dito, set up dito, guys. Yan, punta tayo sa corner para mas makita pa natin ng maigi. Check nyo yung design sa wall, guys. So, ang galing. Yung mural ang tawag dyan. Yung mga flowers. Ito ang kabuuang corner ng kantina. Alright, ang galing. Punta naman tayo sa ibang side. At ang maganda dito guys, meron ding lababo. Ganun ang lababo nila guys. So. And say hi. Alright. Cute dito. May barangay tuna. Ito yung mga ano sa barangay tuna guys. Merong iced coffee signature. Siyempre paborito-paborito natin to. Okay lang po ba ma'am na kunin natin? Oh? Kunan natin. Ayan. May tres leches, latte, caramel macchiato, cantina classic. Meron din silang non-coffee flavors. Ube queso milk, Mary Berry, tablilla sea salt. Wow, blended drinks. Mango cheesecake, lava mocha, mango berry. Ang galing. Ayan. Yan yung nasa barangay Tuna. At dito din tayo guys sa KK Chicken. Korean fried chicken pala to guys. Oh, ang ganda ng setup guys. Okay, tignan natin yung anong ino-offer nila guys. Dito tayo sa KK Bundles. Okay, sa KK Bundles, yung bundle A nila meron ng half chicken, japchae, noodle platter, rice platter, then additional 100 for 1.25 liters na soda for only 499. Good for 5 to 6 persons na yan. At meron din silang bundle B. Okay. Full chicken, choose two flavors ka. So 2 japchae, noodle platter, rice platter, add 100 for 125 soda liter for only 899. Ah, 5 to 6 pala to guys. Yung una is good for 3 to 4. Yan. Ito yung KK Chicken, Korean fried chicken. Ayos. By the way, gusto niyo silang i-contact guys at tumawag kayo sa numerong ito. 0927-923-3559. Meron silang Food Panda at Grab Food Park. Okay? Meron silang FB KK Chicken Studio, KK Chicken PH. Yan. So, I think meron din sa Barangay Tuna, guys. May FB po kayo, ma'am? Sa Barangay Tuna, ah. Ano yung pangalan sa FB? Barangay Tuna CDO?
Kantina CDO.
Ah, Barangay Tuna Kantina CDO. Ayan. So, Barangay Tuna Kantina CDO. Okay. Sige, dito naman tayo sa Juancho's Barbecue. Okay, ano yung ino-offer ng mga Juancho's Barbecue, guys? Okay. Let's go dito. Sa Juancho's Barbecue. Chicken a la carte. Chicken a la carte. Meron silang crispy sisig. And take note, only rice to guys, only rice. Yummy belly. At Juancho's Inasal. Ayan. Again, meron silang FB, Juancho's Barbecue CDO. Number 0965-445-4493. Again. Okay, meron din silang Grab Food at Food Panda. Yan, eto binabarbecue dito ng side guys yung Juancho's Barbecue. Yan guys, so binabarbecue. Yan, so gusto nyo mag GCash, pwede din mag GCash dito guys kasi meron silang GCash. Yan. So time check guys, it's just 5:30 p.m. or almost teoras. Yung exact time hindi ko alam guys. Okay, 5:38, almost 5:40. almost 5:40, ayan. Okay, CC, 5, almost 5:40, marami na mga tao dito. Tumadami na yung tao dito. Alright, so, abangan natin kung ano ang kakainin natin or pipili natin na pagkain dito, guys. So, excited na akong kumain sa pagkain dito. Let's go! Ang maganda dito, guys, is pwede kayong kumain ng pamilya nyo, friends nyo, at saka yung mga kakilala nyo, kaklase, barkada, mag-order, kasi maraming table dito, guys, at saka maraming mga upuan. Yan, meron silang tuna grilled belly, tuna grilled panga, tuna kinilaw, tuna sisig, tuna sinigang, tuna nuggets, tuna paksiw, crispy buntot. And tuna Bicol Express, tuna lumpia, sashimi, ayun silang tuna pansit. Daming pagpipilian, guys. So, ang sarap ng pansit nila dito, guys. Ang pansit at saka yung sabaw, yung sabaw na tinola. Napakasarap ng tinola nila at pansit. Yung pansit nila na may lumpia at napakaraming karne. Must try talaga, guys, dito sa kantina. Kaya kayong hindi pa nakapunta dito, experience niya ang kantina. Meron pang nakadala ng mango fruit dito, guys. Ang sarap ng mango fruit. By the way, wala to sa kuan na sa kantina, guys. Dala lang namin. Sarap kainin. Sobrang enjoy talaga ng mga tao dito kumain, guys. See that, guys. Sobrang dami talaga yung nakain namin. By the way, I'm with the leaders, guys, sa team namin. So, talagang sinuggest ko talaga na dito, guys, kasi napakaganda dito at marami pagpipilian.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.